today about how to develop a new foreign policy direction for our country. One that replaces randomness with purpose and chaos with peace. We have no idea where these people are coming from. There's no paperwork. There's nothing.
Fix it.